What's up? My name's OK, and I want to say hello to all my Korean fans. Thank you for having me. Love you guys. Anything goes. I guess I'm just selfish. I feel excited. I've heard amazing things from this festival, and I've seen a lot of pictures from the past year and from videos, and I get to play with my best friends as well. As even doing my own OK show, I get to do a benches set with some of my best friends. And I get to see a lot of amazing acts here, so I'm excited to see what everyone's bringing to the music festival. I would love to go to a K-pop concert. I've never been to one, and I've seen so much amazing stuff with what's going on. With even in the States, we got like so many artists coming over and crossing. And I would like to see what it's like here for the fans who listen to so much K-pop and the world that it has. And I want to be a part of that a little bit. So I wish I could go to a concert and maybe meet a couple of the artists, but I hope next time when I come, I'll be able to do that. I'm gonna do a lot of my album, which came out earlier this year, and I'll be doing a lot of singing and playing some instruments alongside with the music pieces that I've made, as well as playing some unreleased music as well, and singing some brand new songs off my next album. So it's more original music and stuff that I've made myself rather than a combination of my stuff and other people's. It's more like 100% original music. So I'm excited to bring all the music that I've worked on in the past couple of years and to bring it to new fans and hopefully make some people really happy. I think what I want to accomplish as far as my performance is give people a new perspective to my music, and as well as to kind of create a world on stage, performance and dance and DJing and playing music and singing, and bring a whole, almost like a performance rather than just like a DJ or a live set. And I want it to feel interactive with the fans, so I want it to feel like a brand new world for people. Thank you for listening to my music and for having me, and I'm excited to express myself on stage with you guys and for always inviting me back. I'm excited to be here at Spectrum, and I'm excited to spend it with you guys. So let's do it.